this might be the first ever ambidextrous quarterback. His name is Mikey Gow, and he started on varsity as a 14-year-old freshman. He's already got Notre Dame, Michigan, Oklahoma State, and Nebraska looking at him. And I want to know in the comments, do you think it's going to be an advantage to be an ambidextrous quarterback?